Life poses many problems, and if you can take it as challenge, that is your free will. And if you say, the problems come, they come to everybody, whom it doesn't come. The more you grow, the greater you become, bigger challenges come to you. And you take it as a challenge, and it doesn't really bother you. But if you take it as a problem, then you get buried under them. Right? The choice is there. So like that raining, it's raining outside, it's wind and it's chilly, so it is destiny. But to get wet or not is your free will. So God gives you everything, gives you an intellect, and if you don't use it, drug yourself and keep lying down in your bed, that is your choice. That is the choice. And you can't say, oh, even that choice let God do. Then it is not the human consciousness. For animals, it's like that. Animals don't have a choice. Their whole life is programmed. But human life, there is the free will ingrained in human life. You are given a choice, either you go this way or that way. And so, you are privileged because you are given the free will to know God or not to know Him.